Hey guys, it's Tia, and today we are flying to Tokyo. Yep, you heard me. So I'll be vlogging on this trip, so you guys get to come along and see what we do.
Ourselves lost in the airport. But we made it, so I don't even know now where we were supposed to go. We're fine. Okay, we're on our way to the baggage claim and we're just fine. We're not lost. We just have to find mom and dad and all that good stuff. Okay, but we're in Tokyo. You should be happy now.
And my family flies to Japan. We normally stay in this hotel in the heart of Tokyo. The bus ride from Narita is about 3.5 hours, so it's a long ride. But the scenery is gorgeous, and as you get in the city, it's really fun. So this is it. This is our hotel room, and it's very cozy. And we have a nice view of the city out the back window. We can actually see Tokyo Tower from here, as you will see. And I'm really excited for this trip.
Good morning, guys. I am at
seventh floor. The doors will open going down.
I need to be quiet now because there's other people around. But yeah, I'm gonna walk today. It's gonna be fine. I slept okay, but jet lag is like the worst. So you know, but we're gonna be fine. So. very strong feeling that this vlog is ruined, isn't it? It's raining. But you can see a lot of what we saw in Tokyo, as well as the Tokyo Dome for the Olympics. That will be in 2020. Really cool. And I think we also got to see Forever 21. I'm not sure if I included that shot. I'm really bad at this. But anyway, it was really fun getting a ride through there, even though it was a long ride. So here we go into the countryside. Leaving Tokyo is a bit sad because we used to live here, but going into the countryside means more fun with family and cousins and the family dogs and being surrounded by mountain air. As you can see out here, it's gorgeous. Almost there. Hey guys, I hope you've enjoyed this vlog so far. I gotta go do other stuff, but you know, gotta say bye. So don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn off notifications if you're new, and I'll see you in the next vlog. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!